Scientists were researching for what oils are good for your liver, and they found that how does olive oil affects the liver. But before we know about that, this is Dash from Health App. If you want to know more latest health facts and tips like this, be sure to go down below, press the subscribe button and the notification bell so you are always notified on my latest videos. See you after the break. Scientists from the University of Santiago de Chile talked about the beneficial properties of olive oil for the liver. Scientists conducted a study according to the result of which it became known that olive oil significantly reduces the harm caused by eating food rich in saturated fats. These facts was established after the Chilean scientists conducted a series of experiments on laboratory mice. During the experiment with mice, olive oil affected the health of rodents as follows. Specialists divided the mice into two control groups. One group of animals received food with 60% fat. In this case, experts were able to observe an imbalance of acids in the brain and heart of the experimental animals. It is reported that this condition is characteristic of fatty liver disease, which developed without the use of alcoholic beverages. At the same time, rodents that received food with 60% fat and olive oil in the diet did not have such outcomes. Experts have found that olive oil have the hydroxythyrosol polyphenol compound present in it. On this basis, scientists concluded that a compound of olive oil can compensate for the damage that fatty foods cause to the liver. Previously, scientists were able to establish that extra virgin olive oil has the ability to reduce the risk of developing cardiovascular disease. The expert called the discovered substance the most powerful of all existing natural antioxidants that protects the cells of the human body. Polyphenol is responsible for anti-inflammatory actions and absorbs free radicals, which protect cells from damage. According to recent research by scientists, olive oil can be a comprehensive protection for the human body. So, try to add olive oil in your daily meal for your own good. Be healthy, be happy always. Remember to stay tuned with this channel. See you later and thanks for watching.